any wonder that you have entire cities now burning down and criminals running free? This is the Democratic Party. And unless George Soros is stopped by a legal system brave enough to challenge his treasonous activities, he will continue promoting and installing puppet district attorneys across the country, ensuring that every neighborhood in America will soon look like this. For one American